Maybe this invisible girl lived in a village near the forests.
Yeah.